A 9-year-old girl broke both her ankles after falling 12 feet through an open manhole and being stranded for an hour before a passerby heard her yells for help. Grace Knox was on her way to Southside Elementary School in Buffalo, New York, around 7:30 a.m. Tuesday, when she suddenly fell into the manhole that was missing its cover, WIVB-TV reported. Buffalo Fire Captain Daniel O'Leary said the girl was found in about a foot or two of water. Rescuers pulled her out at around 9 a.m. after the passerby heard the girl calling for her mom. Officials discovered the manhole cover about 5 feet away, but can't explain why it had been removed. The girl was treated at a local hospital. The Associated Press contributed to this report.